Who invited the fucking spider?
You're perfect for it, though. Your little spins kill your spiders. Oh, God. Same guy we're
fighting. Oh, no.
Wait.
What?
It's the same fucking hoodwink.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. But he's a solo. He's a solo.
Maybe he's gonna ruin their confidence right now.
Oh, I should have tried to pick hoodwink. Shit. We gotta remember these.
You know, I forgot. I like this jug set. The real fancy one. It's the Ronin or something.
Sick ass fucking warts.
Cosine? Oh shit, you got that one.
Which is sad with how bad I am at jug.
Yes.
Hey yo, look at my moves.
How do I
prepare for battle?
Okay, how do I go through a person?
Bob?
The gods themselves must agree. It's in the bag.
What?
You okay then?
Yeah, I'm great.
So you say?
Get along, little doggy.
No, I will not have fun.
It's in the bag.
30 seconds to battle.
Man, fuck you.
Already moving.
I have to jump whoever comes up these stairs. Wait. Peace.
As you wish.
No, I don't have a conqueror.
Oi!
Slow. One paused. Burn mama.
Swiftly now.
Kill.
Very well.
Kill, goddammit, kill.
Put me in the van.
There's nothing here to kill, Sam.
Forward.
The fuck are they?
They go top room?
Probably.
A fine idea.
Yep.
Okay, why is my thing back to being censored? I don't understand.
To battle.
Who knows?
Ugh. Ugly ass bitch in bot lane. Ugh. Get away from me. Get away from me. Fuck. You got AIDS.
Hey, don't talk about
my
bot
lane.
I fight.
What the fuck? New play.
On it.
Wait, do they stack?
Whoa, look at it go.
Ow.
They don't stack?
Oh, no.
What the fuck
am I? What stack?
Okay, Grandma, you're just gonna have to start shooting them.
Oh, no, the webs don't stack.
Do they stack, for real?
No, they don't.
She just stacked three webs on top of each other.
They don't. She's an idiot. I've already...
Maybe this is the play. Maybe she knows something.
Yep.
Why are these guys so angry? Fuck, dude. Yo, we got a brutal ulti.
Hello.
Already. No.
Okay.
What the fuck are these guys doing?
Face me.
Ow.
It was point blank. I missed a point blank shot. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Okay, China. How do you miss point blank with a fucking shotgun?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I mean, he's an old lady. Like, what do you say?
Kind of forgot you were grandma.
As you wish.
Alright, back up.
Back up. If you want to go in,
let
me know. I'll cook you. Call me. Yep. Call me
your mom.
Oh,
okay.
Need to look it up. I need to look it up now.
Okay, whatever.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa.
Whoa, chill,
bruh. Careful, 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 careful.
You come from dirty country, you know. But the folk here had beans for bread.
Peter S. Ow!
As you wish.
Alright.
What coward runs?
Right, and Centaur's got his stupid passive reflect damage bullshit.
Yo, I'm spin web though.
You're not slowing me down. I don't know what to do. Logic here.
Oh no.
Ow.
Remember when it used to be terrifying when you saw some web come out?
Tingle!
Now it's just kinda there.
Oh, you've been there hard.
Okay. You know what, I do not miss Old Brood at all. That shit used to be scary.
Oh god, Grandma, I do not want to hear you.
Okay, Ogre. Okay, Ogre.
A fine idea.
Chill, Brandon.
She's so mad, dude. Help. Help.
Get out of there. What are you doing?
I'm dying, that's what I'm doing.
That's not illegal. You're not allowed to die.
The old TP trickaroo.
Yeah, wait for the TP.
Yo, what the fuck?
Careful.
Yo, he's weak.
Careful.
Yo.
Who's weak?
Centaur. Fucking. Oh, because they're pulling.
My blade.
Let me get the last one. What? I know.
Girl, what are you doing? They're gonna just do that to you.
Doesn't hurt. Shit tickles. I ate that shit for breakfast. What he does, that's just floss.
You okay there, Sam? I'm fine.
I hate how the towers seem to be super strong against the catapult creeps. So, like, it doesn't give us enough ammo. Well, I'm sorry.
It's an honor.
Ah, joke's on you.
Yes.
How did... What the fuck?
Already moving.
What am I? They don't know which one I am. Look,
oh
I'm
my god.
Zigzag. Zigzag. Which one is it, huh? Which
you know what you need? A Daedalus.
As you wish.
We need to get the witch doctor.
Michael.
Look,
oh, dude, you don't even have
me. What do you got here, huh?
Nope.
Okay, let me.
So you're saying.
You need to land, dude. Careful.
Oops, I'll disappear.
Oh, that's a dramatic fucking.
All right, centaur is level 6.
She's fine. I feel like I do that because of Andre.
What?
What?
She's so mean. It's like an Andre thing.
As you wish.
Ready?
Yeah.
Very well.
Oh, wait.
China?
Hello?
China!
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, I'm
checking my internet down. I have invisibility.
Hello?
I
mean,
I have invisibility.
I have wards. Sorry.
Am I back
in? They can't see me.
Yep.
They can't see me. I'm telling you, they can't see me.
Okay, well, go from them. Boom, they can't see you.
First blood. Thanks and have fun.
First blood. In flames.
Yay! I get hit people with a broom.
Oh, this is Gabe Newell.
Oh,
thanks
sorry.
For playing Dota 2. Double kill.
They can't see me.
Now they can. Fuck that ward. Yo, tower.
Yeah.
Fuck this lane.
I fight.
They are so aggressive. Rip other ones by dick.
I mean, would you rather fight a horseman?
Fuck yeah, I'd rather fight a horseman.
Than an African.
Of course.
Okay, all my Ricky matches start off bad.
A fine idea.
That's true.
I think that's your fucking opinion.
Oh my god, we have two of you chill the fuck out.
On it.
I can't kill her if you are giving her health, you know?
Great.
Oh, be careful.
Look away from me!
Oh fuck, wrong person. I'm gonna you.
I look toxic as fuck.
You are toxic as fuck.
Y'all fucking scare me.
Don't.
Girls actually playing right now.
Oh my god, are you serious?
I just come straight.
You waste your ult for that? You didn't even kill me, dude? That's your bad.
Oh.
Well, I got my ult now, so if he tries that bullshit again.
Yeah, once you see either of them not close to creeps, then fucking hold them.
As you wish.
Oh, Kevin's got Vanguard. Kevin's got Vanguard, dude.
Already.
Wait, why'd you get mono boots? Wait, what?
That was not my intention, no.
Just disassemble them, dude. Unlock your boots.
I fight. I
Nope. Nope. My bad. No, that one's completely on me. That was stupid.
Roots of disappointment.
Attack. No. I fight.
Oh.
So you say?
Killing spree. Double kill.
He's gonna turn the guard.
Yeah.
Okay, we can go on the witch doctor. Let's go here. Never mind.
Oh, what the? Oh, I like this. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo, we killed the pony.
Alright, here they come.
Right,
ready?
God damn it.
You gotta be facing them, man. You gotta be facing them.
We're missing,
Nah, he's up top, he's up top.
He's up top, you say?
Yeah, he's up top.
He's standing like an idiot. Hold on.
Or no, he went back,
Run, if you
can. I'm a letter. It's me.
Of course.
Is, Centaur still there? All right, we still got Ember.
Already moving.
Really didn't want to do anything.
Oh, watch out! Get back!
Killing spree. Double kill.
Wait, what? I remember the kill.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
Your bottom tower is under attack. It's an honor.
Damn.
As you wish.
Why do they have lifesteal? Whoa, what the fuck?
It's looking spicy!
A fine idea.
Okay, well, we got that at least. Well, we got rid of Ember.
I will not.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Grandma.
Grandma needs nuts in your mouth.
I killed my mom, so.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Look me in the eye.
What do you say?
That's what I'm sure it
was.
Your
middle tower is under attack.
What did you say?
Go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
yes.
We got 3 mid.
Oh. You were supposed to do that like a long time ago.
How do I use the ult? Like, earlier I was aiming it fine, but like,
right
now I
was.
Oh, I right click it. I thought I hit R.
You right click and then you're supposed to like take your shots. Like, whatever you right click, that's where it lands.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm fucking. I fucked up on the clicking.
Already moving.
Come on, Brute. You know you want this, Ricky. Come on, you know you want him.
What coward runs?
Come on, Brute. You know you want him.
Okay, we're fine. We can breathe. Which doctor's disappeared?
Lord.
Never mind.
Fuck it, I don't give a fuck anymore. I'm tired of this shit. Hermione, get back. Run away, retreat.
Grandma, this is not that nice.
My blade.
Can you go on the ember? Like right now?
Whoa, look at it go!
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Pop is missing some people.
A dominating performance.
Yeah, I don't know where Ember went off to.
Alright, ready, Krennic? Ready? Aim at him. Aim towards him.
Attack.
aim towards him.
Okay, that worked.
Oh, kill the pony! Come here! My little pony, bottom!
Yeah, you'd have to waste the
My little pony, are you
here?
Get back. Y'all should push bottom. We got 4 up top.
Damn,
what do you think we're doing? We're extracting a brony.
They wasted their TPs.
Could have stopped that wave from going in, but
Stupid spiders.
Make a Krabby Patty.
I waited to buy my second item. So the item shirt. I was trying to make it fair for, you know, the enemy team.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
That'd be fair for us.
Less than I deserve.
Oh, we got 3 top.
Of course.
You're like God. Beat fast as me, like I'm as slow as fuck.
Swiftly now. Forward.
Be careful. Incoming! He'll be fine.
speedy it is in
killing spree. Dominating, I guess. Double kill. Mega kill. Impossible kill.
I'm sorry, my mech is dead.
Well, that didn't work.
Killing spree.
Thank God I had one next to
him. Oh, push, what are you doing?
I'm dying.
Not you. Your death
approaches. Getting the tower to not target me? That fucking hurts! Alright, I'm going back to the secret shop.
Tempuses.
I don't wanna.
To battle.
Yeah, I'm gonna feel
it. Let's say like that. Ow.
Yeah, great. Fries, baby. I don't know.
A fine idea.
Oh, yeah.
That's me later.
Like, what?
I think he like watched his eyes. Like watched his eyeballs. Huh?
No, keep pushing, don't be scared. Granny, don't be scared. Granny, don't be scared. I got you, Granny. Granny, don't be scared. I got you.
I don't wait for my drinking. I don't wait for my drinking. They abandoned me when I needed them.
I'm out of there. I left.
Pull back. No, let's just rotate mid, take the tower.
Killing spree.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
No,
I'm so sorry.
I
Fine, just kill him until my turn. It doesn't matter. Also, you know what our god objective is? It's to kill the easy
couple.
Yeah.
What are we doing?
Your challenge is to kill the ancient priest.
Oh. Huh. Neat.
Radiant structures are fortified.
That right here doesn't seem.
Alright, I'm gonna push it on there.
Attack. The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen.
Alright, they're back up. Light him on fire!
Mega kill.
I'm not looking for trouble. It's looking for me.
Look, Huskar, please, just go home by a heart. Well, that actually hurt. That's fucking scary.
Almighty.
Not really.
Hold it.
You're on your own.
Oh, Krennic, you gotta get your
ass,
dude.
Yes,
daddy. Well, what do you know? Oh, dude, Krennic came back with a
D. I don't have ult.
Oh,
oh,
no,
no,
has Jug's ult always been a 2.5 minute cooldown? So we'll send her a thingy down there. Grab her a thingamajig.
Alright, Brandon. Get ready, cowboy.
Yeah, shoot me right here.
Oh. Well, I was trying to. I guess the range isn't that far.
The enemy's middle barracks have fallen.
Rekindled and made ready. Already moving.
Fucking die.
On it.
What the hell just happened?
Suck, boys.
It's an honor.
I got fucked.
As you wish.
Alright, so we'll increase our attack speed a little more.
I have mild sword for me. Hello, yes, thank you.
As you wish.
Yep.
Yeah, we could have had
a increases.
Were they in our jungle? Wait, what the fuck?
Always been so.
You cannot hide.
Broke.
I fight.
Okay.
Of course.
Sorry, I needed money for my
fucking cancer. Right here.
I bring.
Not gonna do a lot of damage, right? You had to do that like.
You are mine.
Oh, Oh, the Dagon?
Yeah.
Wait, you have a fucking Dagon? Why?
Yeah. It's because Ricky.
Very well. To battle.
Oh boy.
Stupid doing that.
So you say?
Oh. Hell yeah, right here.
Light him up. I'm on it.
I'm
already moving.
How the hell do they stack up so much?
On what?
But you want this on Oscar.
Easy money.
I mean, the paladin's gonna help him heal.
Yes.
Bounty.
Look me in the eye.
What the fuck? Yo, give me that. Give me the. You son of a dumb, stupid, dumb.
Why are y'all like this?
Yeah.
It's
an honor.
Double kill.
No.
A dominating performance.
Alright, I'm gonna kill Huskar. As soon as he faces the base. Or not. Because he heard my plan. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Spirit like melted you.
Did he get his offering for us?
Mm-hmm. He just like went to Sam and then like help like.
Wait.
Dissipated.
Why is Sam up there? What the fuck? My cookie.
Granny, your cookies ain't got shit on me.
I gave you like now 20 of them.
Congrats, we killed a total of 8 ancients.
Half the work for me. Not even close to a good match for Sam. What the fuck? What did you do with Ricky?
Damn, Sam is exactly at 1700. Crazy.
it was a above average drug match.
Bro, were you even there?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, Krennic got fucking tendon supporting? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, the heals.
Yes, because level 3 wand. I used it on China a few times. I'm sorry, what? The set I have on's worth $70? What?
Yeah, all the sports were up top.
You can 1.1 support 7.85. Hottest fighting. Damn, you know, sir, I have the hottest fighting. 7.8. And we died exactly.
Huh. Interesting.
So proud of you.
Oh, you got the Ricky match. Sorry.
Stat.
I kind of want that set.
Why did you say anything, Critic?
Yeah, why didn't you say anything?
I said words. Y'all I'll just like to ignore me.
Yeah, now we have footage of me being toxic.
My name is William Ivan Marquez, also known as Wyman Burger. So, in case you want to come after me, my address is.
So, we going again, or is that it?
Future's now, old man.
Future now. Playing Dota at 5 a.m.
Yeah, you know, can only do worse things. And what are you talking about? It's already 5.
For you.
Yes. That's all that matters.
I need my beauty sleep, guys. I'm sorry. I'm already like ugly as it is. I just need some.
Fuck.
Sam was gonna say something about it. You already beat her to it.
When you say Sam, I'll say it in my face. Do it.
What?
Come on, I know you know I'm ugly. Come on, say it. Get it out of your system.
I actually wasn't gonna say anything. You beat yourself enough that I don't have to. But damn, you are out.
And there it goes.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna be like, you're gonna need a lot of it.
Yeah, guess I won't see you till next week, huh?
Next year. Next week.
Yeah. What's happening next week?
Your mom.
Murder.
My mom.
Yeah, your mom.
Krennic's birthday.
It's a little early for that.
Old fuck. Yeah, isn't your birthday in
August? I knew that.
Birthday's in August.
Yeah, it's testing.
So Mother's Day, huh?
Mother's Day? Are you a mom? Do you want something? What do you want?
Mother's Day, huh?
Yeah.
Basically, a mother to people.
Mother to who?
Everyone at work. Sam, can you do this for us? Sam, please.
Wow, sounds like the Discord chat too.
Ha.
Fuck you.
Alright, so are we gonna kill?
Yes, I'm just trying to do another one. I will be watching.
I'll be right back.
Bring me a drink, yeah?
Well, in that case, I'm gonna go make a cup of tea.
Chat, please don't watch this Dota. It's gonna be pain and suffering. Goodbye. Brandon faded out of existence.
Do. Have returned.
There we go. All right, we're all here. Yeah, Krennic, it's pretty interesting with the May the 4th update. They updated Kylo. Jedi Knight Anakin, Ahsoka, and Old Ben.
What did they do to them?
To look like their actual actor counterparts. Which is really fucking weird. But also, I think it's because...
Your turn to bat!
I'm in Skywraith. Skywraith. Keep going, Skywraith.
5 seconds remaining.
What were we gonna pick? Oh my god. Okay.
Well, my next all hero challenge is Disruptor.
Your turn to pick.
I don't know though.
Your turn to pick.
Alright, the fuck do we need? Sam?
Carrie.
10 seconds remaining.
Just Carrie in general? I'm not.
Why do you immediately click in there?
Because I like having gold.
No, you still have enough, dude.
It's fine. We can make him work.
It's asking for a trilane while Drago did and Witchcrafter is by himself. What the fuck?
Oh, that's funny.
Ew.
It's not even a good skin.
Sam, what happened to your face?
I am a triangle.
It's Prism Man! God, I hate his voice.
I think I was in lane with Pit Lord, but...
Yeah. It's in the bag.
Lane with...
We'll go bottom.
Wait a minute. I'm Gary Avatar, and I was gonna be. Oh fuck, I don't have my items.
that was mid, so that means you and Witch Doctor are gonna land together.
Yeah, Witch Doctor Terry.
I don't know about that.
Oh yes! I come to conquer.
30 seconds to battle!
Alright, what do you want skilled first, Sam? Okay, it looks like we're gonna have clanks.
With pleasure.
He built the tree to eat it. There's literally a force
behind. Buy any items,
okay, so that's dual range. That's all you, Sam.
So you know how Pitlord works, kind
of? Vaguely.
Here's the root and the AoE.
Passive, you get damage the more you hit units.
Yes. Absolutely.
Wow, this fucking hurts. This fucking hurts. Howie.
Is Oracle's first ability the one that does damage but heals? It virtually has no cooldown. So you can spam it, so I'm gonna die.
Oh yes!
Hello, I'm Gabe Newell. You've just achieved first blood. Thanks and have fun.
Nah, he walks too fast.
Oh my god, I keep losing track of what I'm trying to say. So they're bringing in another Galactic Legend, like they did with Kyle and Ray.
Your
middle tower is under attack.
You and
Gregor. Huh. Didn't they add a new Imperial Fleet Commander? Because I saw something about Admiral Piet or something.
Yeah, they have Piet, but he's not a.
Absolutely.
He doesn't lead a ship.
Okay.
Oh, yes. There is work to be done.
So what we do, you're definitely gonna build a Soulcross and Underlord.
I just want to not take fucking magic damage.
I really was not prepared to be playing aggressive as that song.
Fuck me.
Oh, I can't put it on myself.
Aw,
shit.
Oh, yes. What'd you try doing?
Using my heal on myself.
But ah.
Yes.
Oh, when I damaged myself using it, I didn't realize that.
You can deny yourself if you time it.
There is no. I should have done that then. No, wait, didn't they take out denying though? Deny yourself?
I think you can still.
Because I've seen all the pugs fail to deny themselves.
Invisibility.
Oh, yes. Round two, me. Of course. I will burn with
Dire's courier has been killed.
Is it helped up? One time really quick.
10-4.
To the dock.
Why would he stay?
He's going aggressive. He's getting aggressive.
Why didn't Witch Doctor just get back?
He's, I don't know, he's overly aggressive.
That pleasure will be mine.
I should have had lift off, lift up, whatever, telekinesis.
To the dock.
This sucks.
Oh shit. Yeah, why did I say shit? I guess it's also an idiot.
Me?
I'm fire.
get him, Sam. Okay, what the hell did you steal?
But also
invisibility.
I've come for you.
Should've got.
I come to conquer.
Should I get white mail? Is that on?
Oh, yes.
Interesting.
Blade mail would be a good item for you, but,
with pleasure.
Okay.
Yes. There is work to be done.
Yeah, we can go that way.
Oh, yes. Immediately.
Fuck, I really need liftoff.
There is no hope. Without mercy.
Oh shit, sorry, I did not notice the alchemist.
You got him. This is not a very good match.
Supremacy.
God, this witch doctor is so aggressive for like no reason.
Well, it is hard, dude. It is hard.
Yeah, people only be fine.
Despair moves.
Do 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 do.
I am concealed.
Without mercy.
main's coming bottom.
There is work to be done.
Oh shit, alchemists.
I bring darkness.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Oh yes. The pleasure will be mine.
Sorry, Ash was like so low. I totally forgot about
it. Absolutely.
Oh my god, Clint's is 4 now.
Of course.
The enemy's middle tower has 4.
That's gonna be a problem.
Yep.
I come to conquer.
So hard to say which that
is. I'll take that.
Oh, dude. You can go for a crystal.
Want me to join y'all up there, or? I'm not going to be able to defend this tower at all. Nope. I mean, they're both fucking ranged. I can't.
I find it easy to respect you.
Why didn't your thing pop up?
The Horde merely awaits. Attack!
Nope. Your middle tower is under attack. Dire structures are fortified.
Dude.
Oh wait! Oh shit, Krennic, your ult can teleport us away. What the fuck?
Yep.
Okay, so we'll try to save that.
When I'm not stunned, yep.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, I could have dispelled you. I am so sorry about that.
You have a dispel?
Yes. My shield dispels stuns.
Your build tower is under attack.
Stop it.
Everything's missing. Backing up.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack. Now I have
Pipe of Insight.
I'm sorry, sorry.
No, that's not gonna do me any good.
Dominating performance, double kill.
Damn it.
Talk about overreacting.
Increase our armor and mana. That would also increase movement slightly.
Invisibility.
And this is getting a +5 to our attributes though.
Shit.
Without mercy.
This is just a bad game.
She keeps be warding. That's what Manny keeps going back.
I'll take that.
Your top tower is under attack. have to deward first.
Absolutely!
Your middle tower is under attack! Oh, oh my, your middle tower has fallen!
Oh shit, shit.
Hold on.
Mega kill.
Oh my god, you destroyed
it. Rao is getting jumped bottom while she hits the tower.
Oh my god. I don't know.
She has her Dado spam on the south. What the fuck? Why didn't I use Blade Mail?
Without mercy.
Careful.
No, no. No.
There is work to be done. Absolutely.
Dire structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Stab, stab.
Despair moves. I bring darkness.
Stab, stab.
We'll suffer.
Yeah, why would she?
The pleasure will be mine.
That's what I think.
What's the issue? Alright, CM is not mid.
Bubble her.
I did. Dude, Alchemist pops it instantly. Like, it's so useful.
I have an awesome spell.
I can't move. Sorry, I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck in the tree.
TPing us out. Or no. Yeah, hang on. There we go. I successfully get it off this time.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack.
Now to cry.
Like my second time using him, and that's like after they fucking reworked some shit.
Your top tower is under attack.
And there's like ags, got like no understanding.
I come to conquer.
Also, I'm like walking to walls.
Seize if I don't.
Your top tower is under attack.
Despair moves. Absolutely.
I never want to play Underlord again. I want that on record.
The pleasure will be mine. Slave.
is unreal.
We can't fight the outcome.
My favorite kill is the monster
double kill.
Well, that didn't play out anything like I wanted.
Your middle tower is under attack. Hold on,
you have to fight the alchemist. Wait for that.
Your middle tower is under attack. I hate to be at the bottom. Your middle tower has fallen.
See, my brain is shutting off.
Yeah, it's pretty.
I wish it was over. Yikes. I mean, yay, I killed something. I barely heard him.
Or, oh wait, it was.
Aren't they ending the game?
Without mercy.
Mind blast.
There they go.
Hey, want my booty?
Double kill.
Ow!
Double kill.
My axe chops you down to...
I mean, I'm attempting to, but, you know, 0 gold per minute.
Holy shit, she's got a million. Wait, where's the dragon?
I'm alive! I don't know how!
I don't know either. Jeez. The aquatic shield needs a buff. This is so weak. Like, 200 damage is nothing. Alchemist punches people for 200 damage.
I don't know. No, Magic Man. That's not a good sign.
Oh, yes.
Hey, I have 40 armor now. Like, it'll matter, guys. 40 armor.
And I've got all this extra damage that I'm never gonna use. This is just awful. Wanna bet they're rushing?
Forever, man.
It's
performance. Double kill.
So dark.
Ouch.
Work to be done.
Kill the angels.
I bring darkness.
Kill them. Kill them all. We need 63 more. Not today.
Does immortality work for both of us?
Get better.
Of course.
Oh, God. Here he comes. Melt.
There they go. Double kill. Double kill.
I see
you.
Your bottom barracks. They really made this like an almost 45-minute game.
Who knows? And just a flaunt that they could? Yep. Oh, God. Well, that was a fucking train wreck. play tanks now? Question mark. It's tanks. Oh god, tanks should at least be tolerable. Yeah, that was definitely not a pleasant experience. I never want to do it again. Underlord is a piece of shit. But it's fine. It's fine. Alright. Oh, we got our tanks. We'll be fine. You know, can I just switch to, you know, I wonder why game capture. There we go. Well, what do we feel like? What do we feel like? Probably gonna rotate through a little bit of everything. Definitely need to turn the sound up a little though. Yeah, that should be fine. Let's see. And we'll take out the super heavy. It'll be fine. All right, I should be able to work with this. Hopefully. Remain unspotted. Sir, I'm a super heavy tank. We're absolutely going to be spotted. Alright, we're cruising. 23! Let's go! All right, Emil, we're with you. We have a defender to our side. Well, that's nice. Alright, we got Mouse Chin over there. Oh, bitch, you missed! Ah, we got this. I expected to die in there. Bob and Weave. Meanwhile, I can't see this fucking prick. Fuck. We missed. Oh. Well, we tried. That EBR is sitting like literally between those two guys. I don't understand. Ram 'em! That was awful. Definitely not a good start. Well, we tried our best. Oh yeah, we should be able to get those too. Easy. You know what directives can we? Yeah, sure, why not? Let's purge those vents. increase our performance ever so mildly. I don't know what you're talking about. We have very strong tonk. It just, it no go well. I mean, I was blocking a lot of bullshit. And then they just ever so mildly were damaging the tracks. Or hitting non-essential parts. That match could have went better. Now, how goes it, Monkey Man? This could be problematic. Of course the Panteras are together. And wow. Tier 10 artillery. Just what I wanted to deal with. Okay, so the Stalin M, they got the turret on backwards. Okay. No, can't see them. Alright, looks like the Patton, they got trying to take the hill. Hey, buddy, out of my way, please. Heaviest vehicle ever made here. Oh no, the Patton's on fire down there. Beautiful. Okay. So it looks like the hill is ours. Ooh, I don't like the look of that E-100, though. No, never mind. No, bitch! Oh, fuck you. Reloading. And I miss. That's nice. Well, I didn't miss, but we didn't hurt him. There we go. That's better. All right, spit on him. Oh, that WZ is all the way down there. Never mind, this wasn't a good idea. BC, that looks like artillery to me. Jesus. Okay. Frenchy reloads pretty quick. Pantera's running away. Oh, I've been spotted. You're zigzagging, ain't gonna help, buddy. All right. All right, not bad. Blocked over 1,000 shots. There are 3,000. 3,000 damage. Not too shabby. Block, 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 block. I mean, my win rate's been... Win rate's not awful. My statistics, though, are probably abysmal. Oh, that's actually not bad. Yeah, getting a mark on this guy should actually be doable. I mean, I'm definitely gonna have to start hitting more, but it should be doable. All right, one more to get that other daily challenge out of the way.
Do,
Ah, yeah, so someone that has that battle, has the battle pass fucking ground out. Because that's the Kunzepanzer right there. God, I really hope I get there. I mean, I guess if I don't, I can settle for the tank destroyer. But I would much rather have the Panzer. Just looks like so much more fun to play with. Panzer Vor. More like T-28 Super Heavy reloading. Come on, Patton. Poke your head forward. I only want to hurt you a little. This ain't going well. This ain't going well. Fuck. Alright, that didn't go well. You're either gonna need to... yeah. Start playing a lot, or... have a pretty penny to spend. Only at 7. Jesus. Yeah, you got a little ways to go. I've still got a long way to go. And what? It's like June and a half is the end date? Theoretically, I have it. Definitely not being bottom tier games, though. You know what? I'm basically a medium tank. I'm going this way. Ow! Ah, we're fucking dead. We're fucking dead. AT-8's are a joke. Wheel. Back to the heavy. Oh, you got on. Well, shit, we can squad. Or no. Fuck this. I guess it's restarting. Cool. Great. whatever. I didn't want to play tanks anyway. That's fine. Let's see. What nook is on right now? Hey, Drongo's on. Let's see, what is Drongo doing? Drongo is playing marbles. Fuck it! We'll say hi to Drongo. Alright, yep. We'll go say hi to Shoeboy. Watch him play around with the marbles. Yeah. Okay, so yesterday was that. Okay, so that means we'll be back with more of our Nazi bunkers on Saturday morning. So yeah, Paradise Lost will be Saturday. It is really, really intriguing where we've gotten to. Story's just kind of taking this whole turn, and I want to play more. I'm actually invested in an indie game for once. So yeah, can't wait to do that. Thank you all for coming by, and hope to see you next time. Good rest of your night, guys.